Another thing we need to talk about is the Play Store. This is using Android apps on the Chromebook. So hit the search key and let's type in Play for the Play Store. It's this little triangle icon here. It will open up the Play Store website and it should go straight to things that are set up for MISD. So right now you can see that we have these two apps here. Later, whenever we get closer to start, you should also see some other apps here like Wii Video and some things like that.